You can listen to classic episodes of Porridge on BBC CD and audio cassette.
Where's Martin?
He's up in the tree, sweet Gran.
You see, Martin, it's full of beans with these extra BBC channels. There's comedy.
The Land We Betty Gay Liberation Front.
Me. Children's channels. And smashing movies.
Nice.
It's even better than bingo.
True.
Tease up. Ooh, have you misaligned your chakras, Martin?
To learn more about the six extra BBC channels available on cable and satellite services or Freeview, call 08700 101010.
This is pants, man.
She was unhappy. The engineer Tom looked at me. I said, leave it alone. Let's let it go. This is perfect.
The definitive history of soul. Soul Deep. Tonight at 8 on BBC Two.
Horizon, tomorrow at 9, considers the latest scientific fears of a mega thrust earthquake on the western coastline of North America. But now on BBC Two, a vivid and harrowing account of how Poland suffered at the hands of the Nazi regime. There's a BBC book and DVD available to accompany this award-winning series exposing the myths surrounding the rise and fall of Nazi Germany. Drama Conviction continues in an hour here on BBC Two. The definitive history of soul before that, and a cracking soundtrack of classics to accompany the story of Berry Gordy's Motown.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Ray Charles.
Get out on your knees if you have to get dirty!
The rhythm was there.
It's not.
And if you enjoyed that, then the Soul Deep website is a must. And BBC Four now is telling the story of the unsung heroes of Motown, the three session musicians known as the Funk Brothers who helped to define the Motown sound. Here on BBC Two, it's our crime thriller, Conviction.
Once there was a DJ called Terry, and another called Mariella. There was also Dermot. And Jonathan. They were a bit... kind of... really... ooh, you know, sort of...
very different. But when they came together at Radio 2, do you know what? It worked. The end.
This week's Have I Got News For You, see it again tonight at 10, first on BBC Two, Drama with Impact from BBC Three, and some violent scenes as the investigation closes in.
A 12-year-old girl's been stabbed 38 times.
I want this thing nailed before we start giving the impression we're losing control of the situation.
Did Angela ever mention for real? You don't know what it might mean.
I was wondering, did you find out anything?
Them lads.
Sorry, I have to go.
Jason Bewley. We ran his name on the perp check. There he is.
You can't act as this bloke's solicitor.
Because you say so.
Because you're my sister.
She kept talking about the shop. She asked me what I thought if she'd had sex with two lads at one time.
We released Bewley while we gather more evidence.
You're right, Joe. Bewley. We just did what we had to do.
This poor girl's killed. And I doubt it, Jason. I've got to put that right.
You call me. Whatever you need.
Have you found them yet? The lads that attacked me.
The worst thing would be if I never found out what's happened to Jason.
You will find out, I promise you.
What's going on?
Chris has found a witness. Claims he saw what happened to Bewley the night he went missing.
Struggle to understand their kids, they need an interpreter.
He has got quite severe behaviour problems.
He's actually like an aggressive male partner.
So when they're shown what to do, things get a lot easier.
Okay.
Helping parents through the tantrums, the House of Tiny Tearaways, tomorrow at 8 on BBC Three.
The thing with life is, it isn't all ha-ha-hee-hee.
I didn't know she was pregnant.
They're a family now. Leave them alone.
Give me a chance.
Look, I am sick of sharing you with the rest of the world all of the time.
You know about affairs, don't you?
What happened to us, Tam?
Three friends, all looking for their happy ending.
I love you.
Life Isn't All Ha Ha Hee Hee concludes Tuesday at 9 on BBC One.
Newsmakers beware, now on BBC Two, we're about to grab you by the headlines.
Good evening and welcome to Have I Got News For You. I'm Marcus Brigstock. In the news this week, in East London, there are concerns that Britain's Olympic kayak course may fall short of international...